जय हो। सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन, वुड नेवर मिस अपडेट्स फ्रॉम चरम मंगल।
जय हो, वेलकम टू कहानियों की पोटली एंड किस्सों के पिटारे। लेट्स पिक वन ज्वेल फ्रॉम दिस होल बैग। देयर इज अ सीन आई एम गोइंग टू नरेट फ्रॉम a country called Norway of the continent Europe. This scene is very common in the restaurants of the Norway country. A lady, a well-dressed lady, walks into the restaurant, goes to the cash counter and orders 5 coffee, 1 suspended. The lady at the cash counter takes the payment for 5 coffees but packs and give 4 coffees. Similarly, after some time, a young guy walks into the restaurant. Again, he goes to the cash counter and orders 10 coffee, 6 suspended. He pays for 10 coffees but takes away just 4 of them. After some time, an elderly man walks in. He orders 4 lunch packets, 2 suspended. He pays for the 4 lunch packets but takes away 2. After some time, an old man with a weary beard and old worn out clothes goes to the cash counter and asks, "Any suspended coffee, young lady?" The lady smiles and says, "Yes." She hands over a cup of coffee to the old man. The old man takes his coffee, moves to one of the tables of the restaurant and enjoys the hot coffee. After some time, again, a weary old man enters the restaurant with his wife. They walk to the cash counter and asks again, "Any suspended lunch packets?" The lady replies with a smile, "Yes." He orders for 2. Without paying anything, he just takes away 2 warm lunch packets. The scene is very common in all the restaurants of Norway. And yes, this culture, this is the culture of the Norway country. Yes, this culture is being adopted in several countries of Europe where people just donate to the people they don't even know. And the person who needs this donation just walks up without declining his self-dignity, without moving forward his empty hand and asking for help. He just, in his self-dignity, walks to any counters and asks for a hot coffee or a hot packet of lunch. Can't we adopt this culture in India? Just see the scenes here in India during this lockdown period. There were several people who were helping out, but how? When they help out, even if they pass on some bananas or a couple of oranges to the patients in the hospitals, each and every member of the society would click a selfie and post it on the social media or in the newspapers. Even the big clubs, big societies who have branches all over India, even if they are giving out 2 sewing machines, there would be a big function. More than the cost of the sewing machines, there would be a big function. The reporters would be called, they would be given lunches and several gifts just to cover the story of handing out 2 sewing machines. And the family member who is going to take the sewing machine, with his eyes lowered down, with all those selfie cameras on, feels so small. Can't we help the people of our society regain their self-dignity, maintain their self-pride, and yet we can help them. Just give it a thought. Jai Ho.